Second and 9. Under 5 minutes left in the half, and it's not in the air and picked off by Darian Connor. And Connor is inside the 40, the 30, and tackled at the 16-yard line.
Larry Allen, I can't believe that.
Give me a break. The rookie from Sonoma State. This guy weighs 325 pounds.
Wayne Martin batted it. We think Darian Connor with the pick, and Allen saves the touchdown.
I can't get over that.
He runs down a very speedy linebacker, a little bit of an angle, but this is a huge man.
This guy's got a rocket booster strapped to his back. All right, there's the bat by Martin. Right into Allen is still standing there. There he is to the left of your screen.
He didn't even get a running start at it.
Look at this, folks. 6'3", 325 pounds.
His arm's like a sprinter.
I'm telling you, that's one of the most impressive athletic feats I have ever seen. That's amazing.